Placement of the elbow. Immobilize the shoulder joint. The patient is in lateral recumbency. So this is the flexion of the elbow. Ensure not to move the shoulder joint as you do it. And here's the extension. This dog has normal range of motion. A lateral pouch could be palpated where my thumb is in patients with elbow dysplasia, joint effusion. The muscle of the triceps are palpated, so to assess muscle atrophy, and lateral and medial forces are applied to assess the collateral ligaments.